Be liberal.
No big with it.
Liberal. And when you get to the outside edge, you want to make sure that you let that color go all the way over these edges. Yeah, wherever that color hits, that's where you want it to go. Mm-hmm. You can come right in right behind me. That's going to be water. The first couple shots are going to be water. He's got redwood, yeah. You want to be, if you could be liberal so you can get some color. Make sure you get all the detail on there and you're nice to the edges. I'm just going to go a little heavier. Go back to your areas and kind of get heavy, okay? I'm just going to make it a little heavier. It seemed to drink it up. And instead of red, we got like this kind of off. This just goes to show you we can put a couple of coats of this stuff on here. Dark walnut didn't really protect the chucks.
Alright. We'll just leave it like that, let that dry down and see what we deal with.
Actually longer ones. Let me see where they are. These aren't the right ones. Let me see.
It's funny. This is touching it on the floor.
Get in there and hold this for you.
Right?
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Right.